While the nature of warfare remains constant, the character of warfare is changing. The world is shifting towards new actors and more complex threats. As a land-based force, we can no longer assume sanctuary in any of our bases. We have to be agile. We have to be expeditionary. We have to be the very best in the world at integrated base defense. Victory in future combat will depend less on individual capabilities and more on the integrated strengths of a connected network, land, sea, air, space, cyber, and undersea. Multi-domain operations to produce multiple dilemmas for our adversaries. But modernization is not strictly defined by hardware. It requires changes in the way we organize, train, develop, and then employ forces. And the question for us is, can we look beyond the devices? Can we look beyond the trucks? Can we look beyond the platforms and actually focus on the highway we need to build for the future?